here we have a pair of Madagascan moon moths. So we have the male, which has a more of a skinny abdomen, one of the ways you can tell the difference. And then the female over here has more of a pudgy abdomen and shorter wings.